I want to output product from the stock, so I click on the output button. Then I push scan to scan the barcode from the label. Then I enter the quantity. And then I save the data. I go back to the menu and I can send it to the central database using the discharge button. After sending, I can delete the data. That's all. Thank you very much.